Today you will be getting your diploma, but don't think this is the end, that you learned everything. This is the beginning. There is lots more to learn, and I must say Subhash ji has done a great job. He has done a great service to the film industry by making this school. You should be thankful to him, and you should be proud to have come out from Whistling Woods.
Do what you love. This a kind of opportunity was not there in this country, not about 92 or last decade. Even few years back, this opportunity was not there. With this, thank you very much, and Subhaji and everybody.
Another year, another convocation, and another batch. It is a challenging time for us, I know, but I believe that Whistling Woods is a beacon of education that will continue to shine under all circumstances. Remember that our beacons are these students right here. Nothing and no one will take this away from us. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you Whistling Woods International Class of 2012.
Whistling Woods International, turn your passion into a profession.